Pinoy Panawagan is brought to you by Tancinco Law Offices.
Our regular Balitang America viewer, Rob, emailed this question to us. He writes, "Can I petition my one and only sister who's married with three kids? I am a T visa recipient and recently became a U.S. citizen. I am cognizant that my petition will fall under F4 and it could take 20 to 25 years for my sister to come here. Is there a way that I may be able to request to expedite the process given the circumstances or the nature of how I acquired my U.S. citizenship? I am alone here in the U.S. for more than 10 years now, and it will be a great opportunity for my sister to be here so we can reunite forever and be happy. My sister and I have medical problems, and we are orphans. We hope you can help us." The nature of your T visa is based on humanitarian reasons, being victims of certain crimes of human trafficking. Now that you are a U.S. citizen, you said that you are aware of the lengthy processing time of 20 to 25 years for a visa to become available for petitions on behalf of sisters and brothers. This numerical system of immigration has always been implemented by the U.S., and unfortunately, the nature of your initial visa will not allow you to skip the line of those waiting for many years for their visas to become available. I sympathize with your situation, but the best way to reunite with your sister is for her to explore other options of immigrating to the United States. It is best to seek legal assistance from a professional legal counsel. Thank you for this question, Rob. I wish you luck. I'm Attorney Lou Tancinco for Pinoy Panawagan.
If you need advice for any legal problems, send your questions to pinoypanawagan@tancinco.com or call the hotline at 1-800-999-9096.